Is that the actor that played in Kung Fu? That basically did the interview that got Kwai Chai King into the Shaolin. It's not monastery, temple, home. But is that him? Same actor? Much younger than in Kwai Chai King or Kung Fu.